A four-year-old's in critical condition tonight after being hit by a car near Pontiac Street and 33rd Avenue. The child ran it into the street and was hit. The driver stayed on the scene.